don't say there's no glamour in being tall. They recognize it in New York and put on a competition for lofty lasses. Judge Jerry Bergen decides he should have brought a walkie-talkie. This towering turnout is the climax to an all-America campaign to boost the ego of long-limbed Lovelies. Coming out of the stratosphere to receive the crown is Chicago's Helen Lucas. The three British chiefs are...